Many barren deserts have I seen, and still my heart beats strong for you, oh Lord. You have been my shelter, all of my needs, oh, and
Lord, oh delight yourself, Lord.
yourself, God, in the worship, worship. Join now with the angels around your throne. Holy you, only you are worthy. Only you are worthy. Only you are worthy. Holy.
Show us
us your face now. Show us your face now. Show us your face now. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. Words can't properly transmit what's in our hearts, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, Lord. We honor you, Lord. We honor you, God. Let this be your place of rest today, God. Among all the places that you're resting today, let this be one of them, Lord. Find your resting place here in our hearts. Yes. This morning, God. Thank you. come home to. You're not that far gone, that he, with his loving arms, can't reach and bring you back now. You're not fully gone, you're not fully lost. The enemy has not won, the enemy has not won. We're crying out for you now. We know you can hear us. We know that your heart is beating for the Father.
Held by you, Lord, no place will
loving arms extended wide, just like at Calvary, but now you're free. We can come to you, no reservation, no apprehension, no fear, no fear, as we see you, Lord, standing in your beauty. We can run to you unashamed. Our past doesn't define us, our present doesn't define us, our hearts but define us before you. So we come. Children, sons and daughters, we come, 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 we come. No fear, no shame, no reservation. We receive your love, we receive your love. Will you receive ours now? Our sights, Lord, on your heart. We zero in, God, and aim for the very center of your heart. We wait on you, Lord, to draw back the bow and shoot us straight into the Father's heart. Even now, return to me with all your heart, with fasting and mourning. Even now, return to me with all your heart, with fasting and mourning. Lord, you're so good. You're so good, God. Your presence. Just love to be in your presence, God. Let my life be like a love song. Let my life be like a love song. Let like a love song to your heart. Let my life be like a love song. Let my life be like a love song. Let my life be like a love song to your heart. Let my life be like a love song. Let my life be like a love song. Let my life be like a love song to your heart. Let my sacrifice, you gave your life for me. Now I want to give just as I receive, to live a life that shines.
Laughing, dancing, running, in your presence.
come near now. I dare you, Lord, to come near now. I dare you to come near, Lord. We're gonna bum rush you if you do, Lord. That's what we're about, bum rushing you, Lord. We're not ashamed.
Desperate.
We're not ashamed, Lord. When you come near, we're gonna bum rush you. We're gonna get near you, Lord. We're gonna wrap our arms around you, smell you, kiss you. Receive all that you have for us, God. It's the only way to survive. It's the only way that we've learned to survive now, Lord. You've ruined us. You've ruined us, God, for anything else. We've tried everything else, Lord. We've tried the things of the world in different capacities, but then you came along. You came along. And you kind of made a mistake, Lord, with all reverence, by letting us get a taste of you. Now we can't live without you. But I know that that was your intent from the beginning. You just pulled a Jehovah sneaky on us. You got us when we were vulnerable. You poured out your love on us when no one else would. When no one else, God, would give a dime for us, would kick us to the curb. We weren't worthy of anything. Broken lives, shattered, but not for you. You looked down and you said, I'll take that one. You don't want it, I'll take her. In fact, I bought her. So she's mine, she's mine, she's mine. And I will love her like no one else. So that's my cry to you, Lord. You've got so many daughters out there right now, Lord. Abandoned, brokenhearted, shattered dreams, abused. In need of you, God. So that's why we get together. To do your bidding, God. To be your mouthpiece in the earth. To cry back to you for the very things that are on your heart. And I know that your daughters are on your heart this morning, God. So we collectively say yes. We say yes, Lord. Come and invade the hearts of your girls, wherever they find themselves, God. All across the globe. In the darkest places, Lord. Let your light shine. The darkest places this morning, God. Rescue them.
Broken and full of Just come home now. sun. He's preparing a party for the one who comes home.
Yeah.
Ooh. Taking off those filthy rags and replacing them with his royal, royal robe. Making that turn.
Seizure now.
Out of the clutches of the enemy.
Release, release, release.
Soldiers coming back into God's army. The ones that were meant to be his warriors are coming home now.
Yeah.
They were never meant to fight these battles in their own strength.
That's right.
Clothed in the holy armor of Jehovah God.
Yeah, yeah.
He's building his army. Just like David's mighty men of valor, they were those that were in debt. They were those that were, they were not considered army worthy. But God sees things that we cannot see. He sees. He takes the weak ones and makes them strong for him.
Yes, Lord. Keep doing that what you're doing, Lord. Keep doing that what you're doing, Lord. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus. My love. with our hearts.
All I have to give.
We said yes, and you've done a great work in us, Lord. So just look at our lives. And you're just getting started. You're just getting started, Lord. The best is so yet to come. And that's just not some nice Christian thing to say. It's the real truth, Lord. The best is so yet to come.
Amen.
As we follow after you, our eyes, our mind can't even comprehend what's in store, what you're still going to do in our lives. The things that our eyes and our ears will be able to see and hear in the upcoming season, Lord. So just look at our lives. I just have to pause just for a minute and just let him just do that. Sometimes you just go and go and go, you know, and feel the atmosphere, fill the heavens, man, and it's like we don't wait sometimes just to hear what he might be saying, you know? So we just need to pause for a second, man, and just take that in. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Can someone, I feel like we need to go into a little bit of, you know, I don't like to use the word spiritual warfare because it's just so overplayed, but it is what it is, you know? And I just want to play a chord progression, and just as the Lord puts on your heart, I just think we need to make some declarations. That's what I'm sensing, some decrees into the atmosphere. So I'm just gonna play kind of just a little rhythm, and then maybe at the mic or just out loud. Let's just spend a couple minutes doing that, and let's just kind of see where that goes. But I really sense that that's the direction Holy Spirit wants to lead us in. So let's just be obedient to that. You know, I don't care about the outcome. I may not ever see it while I'm on earth, but I'll see where he said, "Hey, you obeyed me when I told you to do that." Amen. That's way more important to me. I don't need to see. Believe in your seeing. Yes, Lord. We hear you, Papa. Thank you.
wide.
Spread wide.
We're spreading wide.
Spread wide.
Lord, it's like you're pouring out an accelerant on the plane with a burden.
Burning. Oh, hear the Lord, hear our cries now.
fire here.
You're so completely circumference.
Set it on fire. Now show them your anger and let them perish by your frown. Strengthen this branch man, the son of your love, the son of man who dwells at your right hand. Then we will never turn back from you. Revive us again that we may trust in you. Oh God, the commander of the armies, come back and rescue us. Let your beaming face shine upon us with the sun rays of your glory. Then nothing will ever stop us again. Lord, we just respond to this call to worship early in Robert's set, where he was telling us to return. To return, Lord. We decree the return of the church to the Savior, to the Lord. Lord, hear our cry. Draw near to us, Lord. Let us draw near to you. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your loving-kindness. We thank you for your presence. We are honored by your presence, Lord.
Strengthen and the
shift and revolution in the world. We can actually just do what we're called to do. It's not that we're doing anything bad, but we're not doing anything that we are called to do.
Stand up. Thank you.
This happened for Bernie. I would like for you to actually change that picture right there to blue. I was looking up. It says that actually the hottest part of the candle flame is the blue. It's where the flame, no, let's see. It is where the flame has the most oxygen. And you are getting complete combustion. I would like to claim that over Bert. So, when you get, someone sees blue, why is it blue? Because that's where I'm the closest to God, and that's where He's using me the most. Blue. Not orange. Not red. Red is actually the coldest. It goes to yellow next. So I'd like to see that blue.
Okay.
Thank you.
declaration in me, and I need to confess something that God told me to declare when I was sitting here on the floor. And I really didn't want to do it. I was really fighting it, but I'm going to do it anyway because I'm like sick and tired of myself. So I'm supposed to declare that my Father loves me, that I am accepted, and I am chosen, I am forgiven, I am fully valuable and fully validated and fully affirmed in my Lord Jesus Christ. He has all that I need. He is the lover of my soul. I am his and he is mine. And I will declare this and I will be consumed and no more will I care what man thinks of me. In Jesus' name, I will be free. I am fully whole and I am fully healed. And let the fire of God consume me because I don't want any more of me on this earth. I want Jesus Christ to completely replace me. And that is my declaration.
Hi, baby girl.